like Walmart. Her phone something be working in Walmart. It's a warehouse. Hi guys, it's your girl Danny. Comment, like, share, subscribe, ring that notification bell to be notified when I drop new content and new videos. So today is February 21st, 2022. And I'm still working on getting my hair ready for this faux lock crochet or butterfly faux lock crochet installation. So follow me on my journey. I'm still on the road to 100 subscribers, guys. So sure, follow me on this journey. Peace. Okay, guys, so here we are finishing up, and it is the finished process. I mean, the finished product for me to install the crochet faux lock. I guess that would be the way you say it. I'm not for sure. But anyways, so yeah. All natural, did like a plait and twist out. Not really for sure what kind of style. I guess I just wanted to give it like an individual braid pattern. And then in the back, you know, of course, it's some down and then some that's together. But yeah, I think it's my new little summer look. So follow my journey. Peace.
Invasion of privacy. So, I got one in. I need to go get some clips so I can clip my hair off.
Okay, so this was part two of the crochets. It was at part one was the braid up, and this is part two, finishing the braid up and starting the installation. So stay tuned for part three, guys. Peace.